Your goal is a collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information stored on a military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs. First priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. Security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch Isaac in. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving. True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Here!
I need someone on the gun!
Reinforcements incoming.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
Ah!
picked up on camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
You are now group leader. A clan member has joined your team.
Sweet galloping Jesus! What the hell is going on here? Put these fuckers down!
No more contacts. All clear.
You just recovered intel that's gonna be a whole lot of help to Odess in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.